kids get embarrassed. They always lift up whatever they have over their head, like little boys will pick up their jackets and little girls will lift their dresses way up over their head. I don't think we ever should have stopped this behavior as adults. Say you're a chick looking for a job. You go into the interview, just lift the dress up over your head and say, I want this job, I need this job. It's just a theory. May not be true, but don't blame me if it works. I was in New York City recently. Man, cops sure are different there. I mean, they don't care how fast you drive in New York. You could be doing 50 miles an hour down Fifth Avenue with a beer between your legs, a seatbelt hanging out the window, running all these red lights. If a cop sees that, he's gonna say, bring me a donut on your way back, would ya? It's much different here in California. I got stopped the other day in Beverly Hills. And I said, what's the problem, officer? Your right speaker's out.